Additional funding provided by the California Olive Committee because they're mild in flavor and versatile in cooking. California ripe olives are the perfect kid-friendly ingredient for any dish.
Hi, I'm Emma, and I just love olives. Today, we're going on a field trip to learn all about them. Ride along with me as we see olives go from the orchard to the supermarket. The olives start here in these sunny California groves. The bright green olives are picked when they're green, but don't try to bite into one just yet. Then tossed into big bins. The bins are hauled away from the grove using tractors. Hey, that looks like fun! The bins are then loaded onto a big truck to head to the processing plant. If you go into the store and open a can of olives, it looks pretty simple. But there's actually quite a few steps that go into each yummy can of olives. They are first held in gigantic storage tanks until they're ready to be processed and canned. Olives are always graded by size and variety. The processing takes 7 days. Wow! Here's how fast and easy olives are pitted. If air is bubbled into the tank during processing, the olives turn black. If the air is eliminated from the tank, the olives will keep their pretty green color. The olives are then washed and sealed into cans. These ripe olives sure look delicious. Then each can is baked at 262 degrees for 12 to 15 minutes. This is required for safety standards to ensure a wholesome, quality product when you buy them at the store. From orchard to the supermarket shelf, that was really fun! Now it's back to the kitchen.